What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Pt.6. You might be like, hey, I remember this. This is Doki Doki Exit Music Redux. Finally, part 6 is coming? Yeah, I put it off for so long that I completely forgot about it until now. So, yeah. Alright, so. So, like, I kind of forgot about this song, to be honest. You see it in every video. You see it in every video right here, over here, Exit Redux. And, like, I don't even look at it. Yeah. But finally, I'm back on the grind for posting videos. I posted 3 videos this week. Hopefully, you guys start to see these videos again. Hopefully, I can continue on this mod and play Ignis Redux. Was that again? The second version of Exit Music. Forgot that. It's been released for quite a while now, so I was ending when I was making this video of a mod. I was like, if I make a video about this mod, then I finish it, I can make part 2 of it, then I'll do whatever the second mod is. I forgot the name of it. But yeah. Actually hate pink. Pink coat, pink glasses, pink eyes, pink hair. Very funny. Signaling bankruptcy. I'm bankrupt now since buying all my stuff. I bought a squishmallow the other day too. It's very squishy and cute. I don't even think this is a squishmallow. It's a very, very. It's like a cup of milk boba or something like that. With a I'll show you guys at the end of the video. I might forget. It's like how I forgot about this one. Oh my, hold on. Wait a second. I gotta turn on capture cursor. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Beautiful. The squishmallows have like the suction cup where you can stick it onto stuff. I'm just sticking it on my monitor and see what happens. It has a very good grip. This is very nice. I also played the scariest game. In the entire world was Dredder. It wasn't even that scary. Like, I got scared multiple times because of that, like the hands and then like and the me dying for the first few times and then like that guy scared me. But yeah, that's basically what scared me, and the monster didn't even scare me itself. It didn't scare me at all. It's just not that scary. Yeah. So I dropped something. Oh wow, screw drop that, bros. So cute. Oh, we got food now. No one else is here. I love how we're having time. I'm pretty sure I said that I'm not gonna continue doing this mod, but you know what? I changed my mind. Why do you think I said that? Dang, I might have like dementia or something. I just keep forgetting stuff like this. Yeah, I just started posting again, you know. Just had my break, you know, spending time with the family, of course. you know, stuff like that. Oh, you beautiful piece of... Okay. But it's worth to be called a beautiful bastard. Moment when you realize you accidentally stole something. Bro, there's no way. I shoplifted once, and that was when I was a kid. I was a kid back then, okay? I was a kid. You can't blame me, I was a kid. Are you okay? I'm like, yeah. Are you? Ah! This thing just slid down. The suction wasn't strong enough. Don't look so surprised. What do you mean? What am I supposed to do? Not be surprised that you are confessing to me? What do you think? Oh, you son of a... Screw back. Imagine, you're the owner of the car. What happened to my car? Huh? Just sees a big dent and then like, what the flip? What the fuck? Yeah. Oh ho! Thank you. Just slap. Now I just feel gremlin. So I'm in defeat. I head straight for the radiator and turn it up to what I can only imagine. There are fires in the house setting. Huffy. Picking up a tip past a discarded jacket, I head over to the living room door, followed by my own. Oh wow, that's actually really cool. Accepting defeat.
And you both fell asleep.
Oh. Oh man, you got me tired. You got me yawning now. Oh, comment down, like, and subscribe if you just yawned. By the way, I just learned how to solve the cube, the Rubik's cube, the speed cube. But I just learned how to do it because it's actually really fun. That's like the videos were saying, once you learn it, it's really fun. And it's really fun. First things first though, I have a pink furball latched to me that I don't dare to wake. Yep, a pink furball latched to you that you don't dare to wake. Because if you wake up, I shouldn't know that. With the position of a bull in the in a china shop, I slip away from her. Oh gosh, I'm laughing so much. With the position of a bull in a china shop, I slip away from her grasp and run upstairs. Maybe she didn't know this. Maybe she didn't. This is so hard, bro. This is so hard. Freaking move in this stupid chair, man. My original office chair that's soft and easy to move. Something happened to it. I'm not gonna say it. I have to use a plastic chair. I'm probably gonna get a new one. Probably not. I might get a new one, but I might not. I don't know. So while we're the topic of cubing, I also just got my first GAN. It's a GAN 251. It's really good. The GAN 251 V2. And they weren't lying if this non-magnetic cube was really great. The cheapest one I could find. A lot of GAN cubes are just really expensive. Especially in pesos. That's 3,000 pesos for a GAN 13 maglev? Damn, bro. That is expensive. Almost 4K if you add all the little bits and cents and stuff like that. That's totally good. So you're not wrong. Oh, I just yawned again. Comment down below if you just yawned. School, you know, I just got out of school. You know, just the thing, when you are in school, you say you want to go out of school, you hate school, you hate it, you don't want to be there anymore, but you have to. When you're actually gonna leave school, it's really, really sad because you have to leave all your teachers, all your friends, all your friggin' stuff that's there, all your memories are there, you know, where your classrooms are, where future people have to go there too, and stuff like that. And that makes it really sad. The thing is, you don't realize what you leave when you're saying those stuff, when you're saying that you want to leave school when there's still school. You don't realize that you're leaving the classroom that you learned in, and then the school you the school that you learned to force your leaving, the teachers that were really nice to you and the really mean ones you're leaving to, and also your friends you're leaving. Well, you're not really leaving. You know, since we're us, we don't really get to go out as kids. We don't really get allowed to go to sleepovers and stuff like that. So, like, yeah. Can't really meet our friends. The only way we can contact my friends is through calls and texts and on Roblox, of course. But, yeah. Just be careful. It's fine. Oh, that's so cool. She's doing too much, yeah, too much. I know what happens in this mom. I know what happens in this scene. And it's really awkward. I keep yawning for some reason. I don't find this mom boring. I just find it really awkward and cringe. No, I don't find it cringe. It's just very awkward. This scene right here, it's very awkward. Snacks. Nearly spilled the goods. Yeah, the goods, the really good goods. Is that a mark on my monitor? Why is there a mark on my monitor? You know, my old monitor, my old Philips monitor, is really destroyed because I used it for the weirdest things. One time I even flipped it and then put in it's like it's facing down, and I used it to trace something with a Sharpie. The Sharpie ended up going through the paper, and then yep, we got Sharpie everywhere. Also some scratches because I accidentally threw some stuff at it from time to time of having it. And also some marks I dare not clean. The cups are bigger. Yeah, the cups are bigger. Better. Oh, thanks. That means a lot. Ow, 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 my leg, ow. I just got a massive cramp. Oh. You guys get crampings on your leg and it hurts so bad. I can barely move it. Ow, ow. Oh, that hurts. Yeah. Oh, ow, ow, that hurts. So I can't even pump the blood. I keep getting problems so much, bro, in the middle of these videos. It's so funny. Looks like she's trying to handle a bomb. Yeah, a bomb. We have a bomb here. A bomb threat, let's go! Bomb just it's a mystery plan. Ooh, mystery plan. Yeah, you're not wrong. Yeah. Very awkward, especially on her. It's very awkward. Very, very awkward. It's very tart, but it's also a waste. Yeah, it's good. What is it? It's a mystery blend for a reason. Well, no, Sherlock. Dang it. No, I got nothing. It's the right tip of my tongue. Over yours, you're gonna win me over, Sayori. Poppy eyes are gonna win you. He's like, oh, please. Ah, this is impossible. Blueberry cheesecake? It's supposed to. Grats. Attention. If I was here, I'd be like, well, this is awkward. What do we do now? Why? Why? I just want to. You know, it's really awkward. You just want to melt and then get grabbed. You know? Flip! You know, you just wanna, in this awkward situation, you just wanna melt and get eaten by the ground and never exist ever again. Holes? And my burst of blood must have to deal with her crap for another minute. Yeah, scoring it up at every turn. Yeah. Intervene. What a great job I did sticking up for my friend there. I think I'll sip my now lukewarm tea and try to calm my nerves. Maybe I should. Yeah, I had one job on. She's like, I can't believe that I had one job and I flipped it up. Yeah, I know. I too sometimes mess up like that. And I feel like I had one job too, but I didn't. We make mistakes, okay? It's fine. We all make mistakes. It's fine. You don't have to be blamed for it. It's fine. I would say that as centre instead of centre. I mean, why would you put the R before the E? Centre. E-R, not centre. I don't know, maybe it's just the right spin. It's both the right spin. It's just spot that we're being on. The club's actually actually. Oh, this is when it goes downhill, you guys. This is when it gets downhill for their relationship. So yeah, definitely that's the only thing that's gonna happen here is downhill. Nothing else. This is where it takes a turn. Trying to blame me? Did I ever blame you?
No, I did not.
What you ever say? This isn't as bad as what you're trying to make it out. I have no idea what they're trying to argue for, but can you just stop? Should I just sit there and let it happen? Of course you'd say it. One I've been waiting for Dad to show up and not twice. So I'm sure it was meant to happen. My time. I mean, look, you still have to be sitting for this. How are you supposed to help?
Yeah, don't worry. I think I already have this.
No, not
that.
I'm screwed either way. They said they wanted to say something. Why though? Why not? I mean, they're telling that you're selfish. You don't sound as sure as you think. And maybe stop telling me what to think, Climate Kid. You keep telling me everything will be alright, but you have no idea what you're doing. What in the world is she saying? Flip. Sorry, I'm gonna get that. Wait, a few hours to fresh air. Alright, wait, Climate Kid, I got you. I was like, you need to know that because I have no sign. Answer for nobody, I let you sit back. I can't talk if I can't think as if you need time to do that. Oh, she flipped up. This is awkward. Ah! This one. Well, I want to come and tell you what's reason. So I guess. Up so much. I'm okay, really. Don't beat yourself that much. You can do it, but not that much. Anyways, yeah. Don't worry about it if you say so. Make you feel better. I'm sorry about it. Oh, you're gonna do know it. You felt the interruption and I'm nervous, but I don't know it every 3 seconds. Heck, you were the first one to ever open up. I was afraid, yeah. Besides, what is that one? I'm gonna grab some food. I'm hungry. I'll be right back. I haven't had lunch yet. It's 1 o'clock for Christ's sake. I didn't even have lunch yet. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back with some lunch. We got adobo, chicken adobo. It's rice. It's so good. Literally, so good. This is like the best food I've had. That's not really all right. Triple that paradise. The heck, man. She's not alone, but she feels like her.
Thank you.
accidentally press that. Oh, flip. Sorry, guys. Try, guys. Yeah, I won't complain about free food. I don't care. I don't care what my friends are eating. I'm eating some. I'd be like, ooh, let me try. And just grabs peas and I'm like, oh, thanks. Just walks away. I'm not complaining. I'm gonna try my food if it looks interesting. Vinegary. I gotta put this dish away. I'm already done with my food. I'll be right back, you guys. Let's wait for this next scene to happen.